Love Song to the Sun is a visual electric violin concerto. It's scored for full symphony orchestra with prepared and live interactive video projections by award-winning media artist Todd Winkler. And it tells the dramatic one-day life story of a tiny, almost microscopic bug as seen through its eyes. By focusing on something so seemingly insignificant as a tiny gnat, which is full of its own sensations, perceptions, and awareness that we can't even imagine, the story becomes a sort of a parable, reminding us that we are no more alive than anything else, and that every living thing on this planet has exactly the same right to be alive. So we follow our little gnat through its miraculous one-day quest against the odds, driven by the simple instinct to go upwards towards the light, to follow the radiant waves and the siren song of its mother, the sun. It's born underwater in the early morning, and then it swims up towards the light in the surface of the water and struggles to break through the surface to build a cocoon, where it dissolves and transforms itself and then flies off into the air and joins the mating swarm.
Thank you.
In the evening, it loses its mate and its offspring and its whole reason for living to a bird. And then follows the moon's reflection back into the water at night.